First down for Rhode. Heavy pursuit by UNH. Ball is for nine. It's going to be picked off by McGuinness. Ryan McGuinness, the linebacker, comes up with a huge interception, and it falls out of bounds at the 41-yard line. Costly turnover, and Rhode had dodged the bullet twice, Andy.